Wayne.
I think over in Cuba, I mean, circumstances wasn't the best. We were on an artificial ground. We don't really play on this here in Trinidad, but we went out there and I believe it was a tough game, but I believe we learned from this game and we know how to break them down coming on into this game at home. And I believe, yeah, this time around, we need 3 points in this game, and I believe that we will get 3 points in this game.
And what do you sense in terms of the fighting spirit that we showed? Obviously, you know, they came back into the match, but we kept going. We didn't get the 3 points, but obviously it was a lot of difficult conditions, in the locker room, on the pitch, etc. How you thought we coped with that?
Nah, to be honest, I mean, I thought we coped with it quite well, but it's all these minor things I believe we could always improve on. It's every little thing will add up to be something big in the ending. I mean, the boys did a great job, but it just wasn't enough at the ending of the game. And, well, we just had to figure that and look at the game coming up. Now, well, of course, sometimes in this team, you need to be patient. I mean, I'm a young player, and I believe that, yeah, when my opportunity comes, I will take it. And I'm just going to wait for this at this moment.
When you see some of your teammates going through a rough patch, not getting an opportunity to play or start, not maybe in the best of their form, we had a player who missed a couple of chances in the last game. How does a player deal with something like that, and how would you support as a teammate?
Ah, well, I will always support them to do their best and encourage them, because obviously they're on the national senior team, so that means they have the quality to do this and score goals, whether or not they do it the last game. But it's always about looking forward and, you know, raising your head and keep going. Ah, well, it'll always be there, be a brother's keeper. I mean, we know if you're on the national senior team, you have the quality, so whether you have a rough game, we know that you could do it. So I will always uplift you to, you know, bring out the best side in you and the way you could do.
How's it been like for you, you know, coming back into this environment, being out there with your club? Give us an idea of how things have been with you on the club last few weeks, since the last window.
Oh, well, last few weeks, I mean, we had like 3 games, I believe, in 1 week. So it was tight games, England, Netherlands, you know, so always traveling. I mean, so far, I didn't really, I believe, get off on the right foot yet. But I believe now when I go back there, it's only up from now. When we come to Bago, it is really kind of vacation island vibes. You always by the breeze, you know. It is really just, it's a beautiful island, honestly. I mean, it's very different feeling to watch than Trinidad, but I like it here in Tobago, to be honest. We're not going to let the Tobago nice vibes get the better of us, because we have to stay very focused to get these 3 points ahead of us.